YouTubers make more money than we think they do, so it is safe to call them celebrities at this point. The influencers make a small sum from the platform itself. The richest YouTubers can afford exotic vacations, the newest gadgets and mansions with brand sponsorships and other businesses which cater to their fan following. The platform has over 1,300,000,000 daily users who access content created by YouTubers. People can create their own channels for free and start uploading videos. While the highest paid YouTubers did not claim fame overnight, years of hard work went into their channel. Let's start with number 5. Ryan's World. The 9-year-old boy from Texas was named the highest paid YouTube star by Forbes magazine in 2020. Ryan has amassed a following of 30 million subscribers on his YouTube channel by posting videos of himself reviewing toys and games. He is estimated to be worth $32 million. The young YouTuber has been posting videos online since 2015. He has posted over 2,000 videos on his YouTube channel. The Guardian has also revealed that the child has an undisclosed multi-million dollar deal with Nickelodeon for his own series. In the fourth place we have Dan TDM. The 29-year-old British YouTuber has amassed over 25 million subscribers on YouTube by posting videos of himself playing Minecraft and completing viral challenges. Daniel Middleton started his channel in 2009, and has since gotten over 10 billion views on his channel. The children's entertainer is estimated to be worth $35 million. Dan has won several Kids' Choice Awards and set a Guinness World Record for his gaming during his time online. His videos have garnered over 17 billion views and have also helped him gain more opportunities. The YouTube star has his own YouTube Red series, several gaming sponsorships, and he also has his own merchandise. Dan TDM also had the chance to go on a worldwide stadium tour after becoming famous online. And the third richest YouTuber is Mark Fishbach, popularly known as Markiplier, became a YouTube hit after posting game commentary and his gameplays. The 32-year-old started posting videos on his channel in 2012 after he dropped out of college. The YouTuber had planned to post funny sketches online until he became more invested in gaming. The Honolulu native is estimated to be worth $35 million. Through his success, he was also handed an opportunity to appear in the Smosh movie, Five Nights at Freddy's, the musical, and has also been part of Disney XD's Gamer's Guide to Pretty Much Everything. He also has his own YouTube Originals series titled, A Heist with Markiplier. In the second place we have the 31-year-old PewDiePie. Real name Felix Gjelberg started his YouTube career in 2010. At the beginning of his YouTube career he had to support himself by selling hot dogs till he had gained 1 million subscribers. Since then, he has amassed over 110 million subscribers on the platform. The YouTuber receives over 2 million views for each video in under 24 hours. PewDiePie was on Time Magazine's list of the 30 most influential people in 2015. He also started his own production company, which reportedly earns over $7 million. PewDiePie also has his own YouTube series, Scare PewDiePie, which was released in 2016. The gaming legend is estimated to be worth $40 million. And number 1, the richest YouTuber is Jeffree Star. The makeup mogul has gained fame since the MySpace days. The 35-year-old has been posting videos on his YouTube channel since 2006. Though he started his career in the entertainment industry as a singer, he then moved to YouTube to focus on his passion for makeup. The California native has 16 million subscribers on his YouTube channel. Jeffree does not make money from his YouTube channel alone. In 2014, the YouTuber launched his own makeup line, Jeffree Star Cosmetics. He quickly became popular for his matte liquid lipsticks. The mogul earns most of his fortune through his makeup brand, but he has also revealed that he invests in properties around the world and plays an active role in the stock market. After being an internet celebrity for so long, it only makes sense that Jeffree is a successful YouTuber. The makeup mogul is estimated to be worth $200 million. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like and tell us what you think in the comment section.